how voting worked in the Soviet Union. There was one name on the ballot and you could be for that candidate or against, but that last one not recommended. Here in the United States you get an I voted sticker, but in USSR they equipped voting stations with stores that sold food. And not just any food, you could buy things that you normally did not get, like maybe butterbread with black or red caviar or kielbasa, pie with meat or cabbages, and even tasty lemonade to drink.